Hi, my name is Eric Strebel. Welcome to another video of mine about industrial design. I want to talk about how I created this monowheel half-track amphibious vehicle and how I came up with the ideas to create it. I wanted to combine a monowheel with a half-track because I had never seen that done. And when you're designing things, coming up with new ideas is incredibly important. So, how do I go about doing that? Once I had looked at some references and some inspiration, I started to do some sketches. And in those sketches, I started to combine the elements that I was interested in. How do you combine a monowheel with a half track? How big do you make the monowheel? How big do you make the half track? So I didn't really know the answer to those things, and I set about doing a series of sketches and trying to figure that out, taking a look at proportions, seeing what looked good, seeing what I liked, and seeing what I didn't like. I did about a dozen thumbnail sketches to finally nail down the concept. The thing that I liked the most was the guy in the monowheel being propelled forward in the vehicle. The final design that you can see me sketching here in the background is a little bit bigger. There's probably room for about two or three large size adults in there to go on some sort of a mission. As you can see, since it's an amphibious vehicle, it's also taken on some amphibian-like characteristics, such as a tail that it's used as a rudder to help it steer when it's in the swamp and not on land. Once I finished the sketch, I scanned it, brought it into Photoshop, and dropped it onto a background. The background's actually the side of a building looking straight up at the sky. Look for a future video that shows how I put all this together in Photoshop. Look for more videos in the future. I'm super busy these days designing all kinds of products. To follow my design activities day to day, check out the Botzen Design Twitter feed. Click the like button if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to share it with your friends. Peace. Rock on.